Just a brief shower or two, 13 degrees. More sunshine expected in Sydney around 16 and a sunny top of 19 on the way for Brisbane. That's latest weather, John. More details at 6.
Sounds pretty good, David. Thank you so much. And that is the latest from the 4:30 News team. I'm John Mangos. Do enjoy your evening and I'll see you soon.
They're the most unlikely rivals.
Out of all the teams so far, the only team we have a grudge against is really Paul and Steve.
We were neck and neck with the Twins.
Yeah.
Someone's got to beat him, and I reckon it's going to be us.
The Racers' two biggest rivals.
No one likes someone who plays dirty. Game on.
Now it's time to give it everything they've got.
Awesome.
Because it was so close with the girls, we knew we couldn't afford to make any mistakes.
I'm going to run my heart out. Something happened to my left. I realised my sister was on the floor.
Get some ice. Someone get some ice, please.
Will this blow knock them out of the race?
Don't move, Sean.
What happened?
New The Amazing Race Australia on 7. Don't forget, the next leg of the race is on tonight at 7:30.
To take on some fabulous prizes. Well, get set, it's time for the prize is right. And here's the man that can make all your dreams come true, Larry Emdur. Hey, hey.
Thank you.
A good angle. That cannot be a good angle. Hey, man. This looks good. Hey.
Hey, what is this?
Hi, hi, hi. Oh, I love it. I love it. All right. Your job to find me the best one of all these people.
Well, who wants to be first? Who wants to meet Larry? Get ready, because it's time for
You could.
Oh,
see, you're really calm because your friends are still jumping up and down. They think they're going to get some of the prizes that you win, but we're not sure that's going to happen.
Oh, my God, now I'm nervous. Oh,
who's going to play for everyone? What do you do?
I work at a hair and beauty supplier.
Oh, good.
I'm a single mum of three.
Right.
And...
And that's all we need to know. And you love playing games and you love game shows.
Yes, all that, yeah.
That'll work out all right. We're going to play High Loud. Let's do it, Huda. Come on. Thank you, Priset. All right, we're going to play High or Low. Now, have a look at these items here, because in a moment you're going to need to tell us the three most expensive ones. If you can do that, you're going to win something special. Here it is.
It's a fabulous shopping spree. With up to $1,000 to spend, you can have a great day shopping on us at Big W. Choose from a fabulous range of outdoor living accessories and furniture, including barbecues and everything you need to live it up in the great outdoors. It's from our wonderful friends at Big W. And, of course, the price is right.
Terrific package. We're talking about $1,000 worth of outdoor stuff.
Wow.
All from Big W. Those are some great things. Wow. Now, we're looking for the most expensive items here. Brody will help us now.
Okay, first up from Big W, Glad baking paper, 40 metre roll with non-stick coating. Next, all your favourite Chupa Chups in a 95 gram bag with 8 great flavours. Next, this Chevron 6 volt water torch for fishing, boating and camping. Next, Palmolive dishwashing liquid, 750ml concentrate for stubborn grease. Next, Pantene 3-Minute Miracle Hair Treatment, 3 sachets for salon results. And finally, Nobby's Mixed Nuts, 375 grams of delicious quality nuts for any occasion.
Good boy, Brody, thank you. Now, three most expensive things. If you can do that, you're going to win over here. First up. Okay, Sarah, how much for that there torch, please? Nine, not good, 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 good. Up it goes, $9.94. Next, think about the big ones, the expensive ones. What do you think?
The baking paper.
Baking paper. Yeah, they're saying five. Well, it's probably a number. If they're calling for five, it's probably down number five, I would think. If your friends are telling you five, that's the number five there. Hair, they're talking hair care, I think.
The hair?
Okay, how much for the fancy? $6.88. Okay. So, either your friends were signalling to choose the hair care, or they've all got nits because they're all up there doing these ones. Next one. Okay. Oh, yes?
But it's 40 metres of baking paper. Okay,
well, I need your decision. What's it going to be?
Six.
The signal has come for the nuts. We're going for number six. Nobby's Mixed Nuts, $5.66. Okay. That's our lowest price so far, $5.66. Sarah will remove the others, leaving us with this price. Everything now has to be sub $5.66, and we start with a pack of Chupa Chups right there. Sarah, how much, please? Yes, good. One down, gone, it's out of the way. Let's have a look at the Palmolive there now, Sarah. It needs to be under $5.66, please. It is. Now, you were worried about the baking paper because you were saying to your friends, it's 40 metres! So, which is nearly like an Olympic swimming pool of baking paper. Sarah, how much for this? Needs to be under 5.66, make it happen. No. You were right. You were right. I knew it. It's a baking paper. Bad luck. You've got to be talking about it. Thank you very much. Okay. Oh, see, it's 40 metres, she kept saying. We're back up to this. On the Price is Right, looking for our two highest money winners.
Hello, tonight in Sydney 7 News, day two of the carbon tax, the Sydney businesses feeling the heat. Two high-powered cars stolen from an eastern suburbs garage. Sydney parents defend hiring tutors for their preschoolers. And Scientology and Rupert Murdoch's firing line after the Tom Cruise-Katie Holmes split. That's at 6 o'clock.
Inside Australia's electricity bunker.
For the first time, our cameras allowed inside.
Every appliance you use, every switch you flick is monitored here.
It's just blown my mind how much energy is being used.
The smart meter technology in your home.
There'll be no more bill shock.
How you can save on Seven's Today Tonight. This show was brought to you by Big W, where the price is right every day.
It's 40 metres.
Yeah.
Brody, who's next?
Who wants to be next? Such a simple question. I love it. Lots of excitement in the room. Get ready. Jess Kirk, come on down. Your next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hey, Jess.
Hi.
Well, how you going?
Good, thank you.
You didn't see what happened then. The people next to you stood up to kiss you and give you a high five, and you're just like, nah, I'm going to win the prizes.
Sorry.
See you later. Welcome.
Thank you.
You feeling okay?
You're a bit nervous.
Why would you be nervous?
I don't know, I'm scared.
It's just me. It's just a few hundred people and lots of prizes. What's to make you nervous?
I don't know.
This is our favourite game. This will, you know, ease the nerves a bit. His name's Cliff. Here he comes. Thank you, Price. Cliffhangers is our game. This is, we love this game. What do you do?
I'm a stay-at-home mum.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, I love it when a plan comes together. Look at the prize.
It's perfect because it's a nursery package. Here's all you'll need to welcome home a new baby with bassinet, infant carrier, change table, plus a cot with everything inside for bub to sleep comfy and warm. It's compliments of our great friends at Big W, and the price is right.
How old's bub?
3.5 months.
A boy?
Yeah, a little boy, Brax.
Brax. All right, 3.5. So he might be through some of this stuff already.
Yeah,
he probably got some. You can keep that for the grandkids. It's all right.
Maybe.
Hang on a This is what we're going to do. We're going to show you some items. You need to tell us the price. And if you're right, if you keep Cliff this side of 25 steps, you're going to win that over there. Let's talk about the helmet now.
Okay, first up from Big W, the Rosebank bike helmet has a hard shell, ideal for BMX, scootering or skateboarding. Hopefully, Cliff won't need one.
Yeah. Now, how much, if you're right, Cliff doesn't move a step. If you're wrong, one step for every dollar you're away. How much the helmet?
$32.
Dad's quite specific up there. 32. Is he right? No, not quite. That's right, one step for every dollar. Not too bad. How much for the helmet there, Cam? Thanks, buddy. All right. Now, what are we looking at, Brody? I can tell.
Next, you can have fun while learning new words with the ever-popular Scrabble game. Hours of fun for the whole family.
Yeah, how much?
$40.
Yeah. Is she right? Cliff, just a couple of steps, like two steps would be great. One step. Oh, here we go. Cam, how much? What, 30, 50, 30?
34.
Okay, now we are looking at our very last item.
Here we go, finally. The Sunbeam stainless steel kettle with fast boil and 1.8 litre capacity. They're all from our friends at Big W, and the price is right.
Brody, thank you. Now, Jess, we have an enormous amount of room to move. OK, look at that kettle. Tell me how much. Everyone's with you in the audience. How much?
I'll say 50.
50?
Yeah,
$50. All right. So, if the kettle is between, let's call it, $35 and $65, you've got a huge range to play with. So, is she right? No. Cliff, off you go. Take your time. As long as it's a big range. Come on. Oh, Jess, what's happened here? What's happened? Yes! That's a win! Well done, Jess.
Well, congratulations.
Big Brian, he was good too. He was a good help. Good on you, buddy. Go and have a look, some nice stuff. Over $1,100 worth, in fact, could get us a showcase berth right there. Back after this.
It may be cold outside, but the bay is steaming up. The forecast for July is hot.
Like it or not, you're a good man.
Will it melt this river boy's heart? It's Hot July on Home and Away on 7.
In the battle between good and evil.
Are you really going up against me?
My mom plays dirty. That's why you can't beat her.
To beat the evil queen, will she make a deal with the devil?
Regina's not the only one with eyes and ears in this town.
Can't go along with this.
You just did.
7's Once Upon a Time, Tuesday.
Okay. But it's 40 metres, Brody.
You're just not going to let that go.
Who's next?
Who's next? Who wants to be next? Oh, I love asking. Contestant number 3 is Leanne Shaw. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. That way.
Yeah, there. Oh, how you going? Look at you. And you got your running shoes on as well.
I have.
So you can bounce down the stairs better. Ready to play?
Yeah, I am.
All right, it's called Take Two. Let's go.
Hey,
excited. We love an excited contestant. We're about to play Take Two. Play it well, you win everything here.
First up, it's a steam cleaner and a floor rug. This lovely Evolution rug comes in a variety of sizes and designs and is courtesy of Carpet Call. And this steam cleaner removes stubborn dirt and stains from most floor coverings. It even cleans windows and comes courtesy of Karcher. Then over here, next up, it's a watch and a table setting. This kimono fine bone china setting for eight draws on inspiration from ancient Japan. It's courtesy of Maxwell Williams. And the Casio Edifice sports watch is 100 metres, not 40 metres, water resistant with a carbon fibre bezel. It's compliments of Casio timepieces.
All right, bros, thank you very much. Now, see that big number up there of $798? You need to find me two items here that total that amount. What can I get for you first? Just choose one, then we'll work out what's left. What do you think?
Two.
The cleaner?
Yeah.
Okay. The cleaner is this much, $299. So what we need to do now is find you an item for $499. Do that and win. $499, one of them. The crockery?
Yeah.
Okay. If the crockery is $499, you've smashed this game, is it? Yeah! No, it's not. Deceptive, though. Now, what we need to do, you can use one of these and continue to look or close them both up, whatever you want to do, but we still have to arrive at $798. Do you want to keep one of them open?
Keep the cleaner.
Keep the cleaner. Okay, we are back looking for $499.
Close.
Watch?
Yeah, the watch.
The watch. If the watch is $499, you got it right here, right now. Yes! That's what we wanted to see. And you're in the showcase with that as well. Hello. Well done. That's good stuff. Got a good showcase coming your way. Don't go away. Good win, huh?
In 7 News at 6, the Sydney businesses feeling the carbon tax heat. Long delays for drivers after a Sydney tunnel crash. Should 12-year-old children be taught to drive? And we chat to the Sydney footy fans too young to remember a Blues State of Origin series win. See you at 6 o'clock.
Will this blow knock them out of the race?
Get some ice. Someone get some ice, please.
The Amazing Race Australia, tonight 7:30. This show was brought to you by Big W, where the price is right every day.
She knows everyone involved in her dad's death, except the killer.
You and I have unfinished business. I'm gonna track down the man who killed my father. I'm gonna kill him.
Brand new revenge tonight.
Showcase showdown, Jess versus Leah. Leah versus Jet. We are playing for absolutely everything here.
It's a ripper. First up, it's a golf kit and a luggage set. Travel in style with this top-of-the-line new Bond Street five-piece luggage set, including a large roller case, beauty organiser, shoulder tote, garment carrier and document bag. It's ideal for business or pleasure trips and comes complements of Antler luggage. And this top-of-the-line golf set from Henry Griffiths will make you the envy of all your mates on the course. With 10 quality handcrafted clubs, plus a stylish and sturdy bag, it's courtesy of Henry Griffiths. Next up, it's a deep fryer. For a healthier way to fry, this Tefal Active Fry deep fryer comes with a cool touch, easy to handle basket and takes just one spoonful of oil to deep fry a whole kilo of hot chips. Yum. Next up, it's a cookware set and a bedroom suite. Relax with this beautiful bedroom suite finished in gleaming glossy white. The Metro suite includes a queen-size bed with four under drawers, twin matching bedside tables, a dresser with mirror and a matching spacious tall boy. And this beautiful Baccarat nine-piece cookware set is made from quality stainless steel with aluminium bases, stay cool handles and tempered glass lids with steam vents. It's suitable for all types of cooktops, including induction. The deep fryer, the bedroom suite and the cookware set are all available from our very own priceisrightshop.com.au. And to carry it all home in, what about a new car? Yes, the Nissan Micra is a real city slicker. With keyless entry and push-button start, the Nissan Micra Ti includes the highest levels of comfort and luxury and is packed with the latest safety features. With a tiny turning circle, it'll get you into the smallest of spots. It's from Nissan, and it could all be yours if the price is right.
We love hearing those words, particularly when it's in relation to a car. Jess, I'm about to give you a price range. You'll make a bid. I'll say higher or lower. I'll let you know what to do then. Back and forth we go till one of you gets the exact dollar amount. Whoever that is comes out here and hopefully wins absolutely everything. Now, for you at home, you can see it right there on the bottom of your screen. That's where we're going. We're taking the long way. Jess, I can tell you it's between $26,400 and $26,500. Jess, your bid.
$26,450.
Higher.
$26,465.
Higher.
$26,490.
Lower.
$26,485.
Lower.
$26,480.
Lower.
$26,475.
Oh, yeah. Good luck. Bad luck, Jess. Look at you. That was a good one. Right down to the wire. Okay, I want to run you through this showcase because it is terrific, each and every prize. Luggage set is here for you, Leah. There's the golf set as well. The deep fryer, you can get it on PricesRightShop.com. au for everyone at home. The bedroom setting we're going to find in this showcase. Cookware set as well. Nissan Micra Ti. Standing by to be won by you. Let's lock in the Nissan in this $26,474 showcase from least expensive to most. Once you lock them in, they stay. That's what you've got to be careful of. 40 seconds on the clock. You ready to go?
Yep.
Start the clock. Number one. We're on.
Three.
Number three, the deep fryer. Up it goes.
Yep.
And we'll lock it down. Next. Next one. What's it going to be? We're on the clock. 26 seconds
five.
Now. Sorry?
Five.
Let's bring up the cookware and shut it down. Okay, we're moving through that time. It's churning away. 16 seconds now. The golf set?
Yep.
Golf set up it comes. We'll lock it in. And leave
and
or swap?
Swap.
Yep. Swap it around. Luggage up. Bedroom setting down. Lock. No more correspondence will be entered into. $26,474 worth. Good luck to you. Should we do that deep fryer first up?
Yep.
Okay. Light up the price of the deep fryer. Done. $350. Out of the way. Happy with that?
Yep.
All the way down to our lucky last decision being the bedroom setting now. Light up the price, please. That's good. That's what you want to see, right?
Yep.
All right, let's see what fits in the middle. The cookware, more than the deep fryer, hopefully. Light up the cookware. Yeah. Do you play golf?
No, I used to. My husband does.
All right, so this may have been a lucky guess. Let's see how much the price of the golf set is. Oh, what do you reckon?
I don't know.
The luggage needs to be more than $1,300, less than $2,799. If it is, you're in charge of $26,000 worth of showcase, including a brand new car. You ready?
Yep.
In your nicest voice, let's say light it up.
Please light it up.
Go. No, just those two. Leah, just those two. I'm so sorry. Got yourself about $1,500 worth of prizes. Thank you. Well, nice to meet you. Cam's going to take you for a little walk. Oh, look at that. So close and yet so far. We'll see you next time on The Price is Right. I'll see you tomorrow morning on The Morning Show. Have a good night.
It's Christmas in July in the Dealerdrome. 26 cases, 100.